So I have a meeting today about money.
Fucking A, that's producing, JJ.
And I found you a cinematographer.
What?
May I present to you... Shooter Bob.
Silent Bob's gonna be our DP?
Shit yeah, we all gonna be doing DPs!
The DP's the name of the job.
Said it was cinematographer.
The cinematographer is the DP.
Man, don't be acting like you know all the industry slang and shit. Me and Silent Bob are the only ones here who've actually been on a movie set. Twice.
Come on.
Yes, he's an unconventional choice, but you are an unconventional filmmaker making an unconventional film.
Yeah. You want me to entrust the story of my life to The Quiet Place?
He has some really nice shots on his Instagram. Come on, give him a chance, man. Maybe he speaks the language of cinema like you do.
The guy never speaks at all.
Okay, so we just scouted in here, and the colors are fucking ugly. So Silent Bob wants to shoot the whole movie in black and white.
Schindler's List black and white? What, is he nuts?
No, I'm a fucking filmmaker. And any filmmaker worth their salt would know that the colors in this place are fucking ghastly. The only way you could deal with them is to neutralize them by going in black and white, which will also kind of act as a commentary on the soulless nature of commerce, while subliminally giving the audience the impression that they're watching our heroes from the perspective of an imaginary store security cam. That's what I was thinking.
Mm-hmm.
That's what an artist thinks.
Yep.
But, you know, it's up to you. However, I'm shooting it in black and white. Or I ain't shooting it at all, motherfucker.
That's right.